Hello guys, it's Angelina Dima from Walking Edge World. For this video we're going to make a comparison of two similar but at the same time quite different tents. MSR Elixir 2
and Forclaz MT900 Tent.
We have recently released a review on the Forclaz MT900 Tent, where we had the chance to test it a bit, and our MSR Elixir 2 Tent we've had for a couple of years now, and been using it when doing all our long distance hikes. We decided to compare these tents because we find them more or less comparable in terms of price and self-standing structure type.
And when we initially bought our MSR, this Forclaz MT900 tent just came out. And it was the revolutionary lightweight tent for Decathlon of self-standing type. And we were considering buying it back then, choosing between several options in the category. And lately we've been searching for the lighter version of our MSR Elixir tent, so it is just in time. So we thought it would be a good idea, now that we have them both in our hands, to make this side-by-side comparison and see how much they actually differ. We're going to share our own personal opinion and thoughts about all the aspects too. So keep on watching to find out all the details. So starting with the folded size and dimensions of both tents. Forclaz MT900 tent packs in its original bag that can be compressed down nicely. We like it quite a lot and think that it is one of the best compression bags out there. The total weight of the kit is 1.95 kg and the dimensions are 39 by 12 cm. With MSR Elixir 2, the original pack is quite bulky and can be adjusted in any way. It has no compression straps, just the ropes that pulls it together. The tent itself, due to the construction of the poles, takes more space. The whole weight of the kit is 2.5 kg with the dimensions packed 51 by 17 cm. Now let's have a look at what's in the kit with these tents. With Forclaz MT900 tent, there is a tent body, fly sheet, aluminum pole structure, 12 packs and 6 skylines. We don't like the packs that come in the kit because of their shape. They are not convenient to use. There is no footprint. With MSR Elixir 2 comes the frame of the tent with all the poles, a tent body, fly sheet and footprint, as well as 12 packs and 4 guylines. We like those packs a lot and in our opinion they are one of the best type for the ease of use. The most difference make the poles. They are much longer and heavier than in Forclaz. Next up is the comparison of the setup process. The installation is very similar for both tents, except few small details. With the Forclaz MT900, it is a one pole construction that has a dome Y shape. The entire structure is one piece and we like it because it makes the setup process faster and you are not likely to forget the spare separate pole anywhere. The poles are color-coded and it is important to match the pole color to the tent body mounts. Finally, the fly sheet is attached to the tent body by aluminum hooks and they are color-coded too. Then the two vestibules on the sides attach to the upper part of the fly sheet with the ledge. With the full setup you need minimum 4 packs for it to stand properly. 2 for each vestibule and 2 on the sides. With Forclaz MT900 tent being a one pole construction, the setup is much easier even if you are doing it alone. But you need to always think about color coding with poles, tent body and fly sheet that need to coincide. Switching to the MSR Elixir 2, we start by laying the footprint first and it is turned for setting the frame. The poles are different in color and the gray pole goes into the gray mount and the red one goes into the red. The tent body clips are also color-coded. But it is not as important to follow the color-coding with this tent because the whole construction is symmetrical and forms a rectangle. As you can see, MSR has a different shape having two poles crossing in the middle and the middle pole that goes in the center is detached from the structure. Then it is turned for the fly sheet and finally pitching it to the ground, using minimum of 4 packs. It can be perfectly used as a minimal kit just set in a tent body without the fly sheet or a footprint plus fly sheet setup, the same as with Forclaz. MSR setup is more difficult, especially when you're just starting out, mostly because there are two poles that are quite tense and you need to control it better. It feels like solving a puzzle at first as you are not sure about where go the poles and how they need to cross. The fear of breaking them is real, so you need to make more effort, especially when you set up alone, with no help of other person. We share the whole detailed process of how we learned to do it in a separate video of all the truth about MSR Elixir tent. Now let's talk about the dimensions of the tent body. Dimensions for MSR are 213 cm long, 127 cm wide and 102 cm high. For the Forclaz, it is 205 cm long, the width is 125 cm at the head and 105 cm at the feet, and the maximum tent body height is 100 cm. Moving on to the appearance and features. Both of the tents are self-standing and from a first look they are quite comparable. But having a closer look, the first thing you notice is that the MSR tent has more edges due to its compound form. What immediately catches the eye is that the Forclaz tent is lower in height. The other thing we noticed right away in Forclaz MT900 tent is the large gap between the flysheet and the ground compared to MSR. We're not the fans of it when the weather is cold, as we like to lower the flysheet as much as we can, but it's not that important on the warmer days. On the flysheet of MSR, there are two small ventilation openings at the head and the feet, so it makes MSR more suitable for colder times, and thus more versatile, and you can even close the ventilation if needed. Forclaz has two bigger vents at the top of the flysheet and also bigger gaps at the lower part, so it makes us think that the Forclaz is made more for warmer times when you need a lot of ventilation. In colder seasons, we foresee that this large gap between the flysheet and the ground can create some discomfort, as we normally prefer to have a double wall, especially at the head. We like that in Forclaz the vents are designed in a particular way to prevent the water from getting inside. Comparing the design of tent body, we can see that the Forclaz MT900 tent has a lot of mesh around. It occupies the entire middle part of the tent body. It has just a little fabric left at the ceiling and around the lower part of the bed that we appreciate a lot because it will limit the air movement when sleeping. This tent is much better suited for a warmer season, being better ventilated. And the MSR Elixir is quite a bit different. It has a mesh ceiling and the mesh fabric is also at the feet and the head part, as well as the two small triangles at the entrance. So it works nice for cooler days, but not so much for the hot summer. Inside you can feel nice and comfortable even in summer, staying in the tent without the flysheet completely or taking it away halfway. The entrance to the vestibule is similar on both tents. With MSR Elixir you open it by zipper, then roll up and attach to the mount. The Forclaz has a special entrance with the zipper attached to the door. And we quite like that because this way you don't need to roll it up and it doesn't hang loose to the ground. The vestibules of those tents are quite different, and one of the main features of the Forclaz tent is that their vestibules are protected by the ground sheet from the rain and humidity. We didn't have a chance to use this feature before, but we think it can be very useful to be able to store your pack safely and protect it from dirt depending on the terrain and weather. You just need to get used to attaching one more mount, connecting the flysheet and vestibule. The MSR Elixir vestibule is open and not protected. It is a more common type of a porch. The shape of the vestibules is different, and in terms of width, it is hard to tell the difference, but we assume that the MSR Elixir tent is wider, having 2.2 square meters of volume. There is a feature of MSR tent when you can open up the vestibules wider, taking the one pack away, so you can open it halfway or all the way. The Forclaz MT900 is 70 cm wide, so it is still spacious enough and can fit a bulky backpack on either side. The pockets on MSR are nice and big, located at the head and at the feet. We like that feature a lot for organizing stuff so it doesn't create mess inside the tent. They fit a lot and easy to reach them. There are two small mesh pockets on the roof too. On Forclaz MT900 you have two small pockets located at the head on both sides. They are much smaller than on MSR. The two larger triangular pockets on the ceiling, on the other hand, are bigger than on MSR. On both tents there are four loops on the roof of the tent body that are convenient to tie some rope and hang clothes. With MSR Elixir there were no hooks in the set, so we had to add our own from the old tent of ours. With Forclaz there is a hook placed in the middle, where you can comfortably hang your flashlight. In terms of space inside, Forclaz felt narrower overall, both at the head and at the feet. We blame most of it on the narrow folding corners due to it being a one-pole construction. It feels lower and more cramped inside in comparison, and we hardly imagine us staying it together. The space is quite reduced and it felt as if the walls were pressing us from the sides. MSR inside is wider, higher and more spacious. It feels more airy and roomy inside and much more convenient for accommodation of two people. We're able to change clothes, for example, without any discomfort, as well as fitting the wet clothes hanging inside. One of the biggest advantages of this tent is that it forms a perfect rectangular shape, so you can accommodate yourself comfortably and have minimal restrictions. In regards to the quality of materials and waterproofness, the Forclaz MT900 fly sheet is made of 20D polyester and is able to hold up to 2000 mm of rainfall. The ground sheet is made of 40D polyamide and is able to withstand 3000 mm of rain, so the fabric of Forclaz is thinner. And MSR is more solid and thick. Its fly sheet is made of 70D ripstop polyester and can withstand up to 1500 mm of rain. The tent body is made of the 40D nylon that is much thinner but not too fragile, and it helps a lot using the footprint always. And the ground sheet can hold up to 3000 mm of rain. Forclaz MT900 poles are quite a bit thinner and thus take less space. They are made of 7001 9mm aluminum. The MSR Elixir 2 poles are made of 7000 series aluminum and they look thicker and more resistant. Now it's time to compare the wrapping up process. Forclaz MT900 tent is easier to wrap up in our opinion. You need to remember detaching the vestibule mounts from the fly sheet first, unpacking the fly sheet and unfastening four latches on the corners, detaching the tent body from the poles. Holding the tent structure is quite easy because the poles hold less tension than with MSR. Also, it is convenient because it is a one-pole construction and all the poles are connected together. It packs more compact and you can compress it better, and the poles don't stick out of the tent. One con of the Forclaz vestibules that we can foresee is that they can potentially pollute the tent body in case of rain and dirt when being wrapped up and packed, because they are connected to the tent body and in case if they won't be protected by a ground sheet underneath. With MSR Elixir 2, unpacking the rain fly first and taking it off, then unhooking the tent body. When folding the poles, you need to hold them nicely so that they don't straighten up on you at once and everything goes smoothly. You need to remember about the middle separate pole and pack it first so you don't forget about it. The poles on MSR are quite long and they end up sticking out of the rolled up tent. So it is a good idea to find two separate bags for storage the poles and the fly sheet with the tent body, as the dimensions are quite different. And it can be packed more compact using different compression sack. We share how we store this tent in detail in our separate complete review of this tent.
In terms of price, these tents are not identical. MSR Elixir 2 currently can be found in the range of 330 euros.
And Forclaz MT900 is 240 euros on the Decathlon store. And you can check out all the links where to buy in the description. Concluding this comparison, we can say that if the weight characteristics come first for you and is critical, then go for the Forclaz MT900 tent. But if on the other side the comfort and usability are more important, then MSR is the winner in our opinion. We definitely think that the Forclaz MT900 tent can become a great spacious and quite lightweight one-person tent, where you won't compromise your comfort for weight. With MSR, it is important to spread the weight between two people for it to become more convenient to carry. The main disadvantage of MSR with fine steel is its weight and dimensions when packed. It puts it to the limit to use when hiking.
And the main disadvantage for Forclaz is its reduced space inside, in narrow corners. That comes as a result of one-pole structure. They're both labeled as three-season tents, but we feel like the Forclaz tent may not perform that great in colder conditions due to the amount of ventilation it has and thinner materials. It's not designed to be covered in snow, for example. But we are waiting for your feedback on that in the comments. Let us know if you had used this tent under cold on extreme conditions and how it held up. It will be very useful.
MSR, on the other hand, does feel more robust and solid overall, and it makes an impression that it can withstand a lot of different conditions, including windy, rainy and snowy. But the choice is up to you, of course, and has to be done according to your needs and preferences. We personally stay with our MSR Elixir tent, mostly because to us the space inside and comfort comes very handy when we are doing long distance hikes, although the weight of it is not ideal.
We hope this video was useful to you and amusing to watch, and if so, give this video a like. Comment down below if you had any experience with one of those tents and what are your thoughts. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one.
And don't forget to hit the notification bell to be the first to know when our new video is out. We're signing off for now and hope to see you very soon in our next video. Bye guys! Bye.